Hey guys, Corey here. I am finally getting ready to clean something this week. What is it, Wednesday, I believe? Anyway, regular client. I'll say about 7 or 8 years. I've been cleaning for the same person. I'm gonna do a couple rooms that are kind of small and a couple rugs and a couple really small, like runner style rugs. I wanted to use the multi-brush, but I'm gonna use the small machine, so I don't think it's gonna work here. I'm looking at finding one of those 13 inch machines that's 1.5 horsepower. That way I can, have the small footprint and still not lose horsepower. So anyway, let me show you where I'm beginning here. I'm filling up my water buckets right now. I'm gonna use the my little antiquated machine here. I don't even know who makes it. It's so old. It's at least as old as I am. I'm sure at least that old. Anyway, let's take a look. All right, this is the machine of choice today. It's a little, a 12, 13 inch machine. This guy, it doesn't have quite the horsepower it takes to spin that one. This one does just fine. I prefer these type, the Mighty Lock or whatever they want to call them. This, completely different. This is probably gonna wind up being my favorite. So you'll see a lot more of this, just not here at this house. Put this off here. All right, running a low pH mix today. Testing some stuff, different cleaners. Anyway, this room here is gonna get cleaned. This closet in here. If you watch the show with any regularity at all, you'll kind of notice these places as I come to them. A couple people that watch the show every day that probably, recognize this location more than likely. I got several people that watch just about every video I put up, and that's appreciated. Anyway, right here, this guy, this rug here, and then there are two small ropes we gotta clean. And this one here, it'll fit. I think it's a 16 inch driver. It'll fit around here. I laid it out to make sure it would work. I did not bring a 13 inch driver with me. How silly of me. I'm gonna put that back on the van. All right, and this room here. So anyway, I'm gonna cover as much of this as I can show because I'm lacking video content for cleaning this week. I've been doing stretching and repairs everywhere. I did a really big repair. I'll be loading up tonight. Earlier today, I did for a remodeling company. Somebody had added a wall and the carpet didn't quite touch anymore, so I had to patch in like a 13-foot by 3-inch section. I had to patch in. Turned out looking good, but you'll see that in the video. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and fill this guy up here and we will be back to cleaning here in just a minute. All right, we're gonna just do the closets. Now we're gonna do this one here. Get to spraying. Two-step process. Not using the multi-brush, so I'm gonna scrub and extract. All right, using the thin pad now. I'm running a low pH on this carpet. Sorry about that. Make up for it here. pretty carpet again. Everything else is not really that much to show. I might do a little before and after here on some of these other things here, but there's just not a lot of soil to be taken out and not a lot of large areas to clean. So I'm gonna mess around a little more here cleaning and see if I can find something else to show. All right, these two guys are done. Almost have like a shiny look to them. This guy here, I did it. And this one, I switched up to the Ironman to do this rug with. I'm gonna use the Ironman bonnet on these two rooms back here. They're too small to get any footage in, but I'm gonna do a before and after in here in these two rooms. Had some red dots over there, and I've already taken them out with ammonia. They just went away as soon as the ammonia hit them. All right, we'll look at the before and after on those. So I've seen the before, we'll do the after here in a bit. All right, I just did this one. Came out like perfect. Let me back off here a little bit with the camera. There we go. The other one is pre-sprayed and ready to go. I'm going to flip the Iron Man over, and we're going to do this one, and we'll look in here. All right, now, finish up with this one. Not a lot of light in here at all. Turned out great, but there's no light. This one, plenty of light, so you can see how good it turned out. All right, now, still take a look back at the first room. Already seen all this and this. Let's take a look back here. All right. And the Iron Man. Let's take a look at it. This side did a rug in one room, and this side did a room by itself, and this guy did a rug. He did those two rugs, that rug, and that room over there, this guy here. All right, that does it for today. I do like the Ironman bonnets. I've never used them until now, but I do like them. So if you're wondering whether or not Ironman bonnets are worth buying, I can definitely tell you they are. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. God bless. I will see you on the next video. Today took longer than it should have because of all the driving I had to do. Anyway, see you on the next one. Thanks, guys.